Michael, I've known you since you were a child.
Please!
You have a gift.
You always have. If there's an answer to your disease, you'll find it.
I should have died years ago. Why am I still here if not to fix this? I have a rare blood disease, and I'm running out of time. This could be my last chance.
You're up to something. What is it?
That's not exactly legal.
I don't want to see you get hurt more than you already have.
This would be a cure.
At what cost?
Dying. I feel like more alive than ever.
Increased strength and speed. The ability to use echolocation. And an overpowering urge to consume blood.
How far are we allowed to go?
To fix something that's broken.
Until the remedy is worse than the disease.
Michael Morbius. Got tired of doing the whole good guy thing, huh?
What's up, Doc?
Natasha, my sister, after all this time, what brings you home?
I'm on the run. I was trying to do something good. You more than just a trained killer.
You're fooling yourself. We are still both trained killers.
We have unfinished business.
As we.
Still fits, hmm? Family. Back together again.
You got fat.
Smell the water, Wayne.
There's a new world of widows. New enemies. I'm done running from my past.
Who the hell is that guy?
We are leading the way in the greatest human advancement of all time. He's unlike anything we've seen before. And he's entirely in our control.
Commencing memory fabrication.
And initiate sequence. What happened?
You got yourself killed.
You have been given a second chance.
I've developed an army of soldiers like yourself.
Improved. Enhanced.
Welcome to the circus. The technology in your veins will make you faster, stronger, and heal you instantly.
Something doesn't feel right.
They've been manipulating you.
Set the next target for elimination.
are my weapon.
You made me, but you can't control me forever.
They'll come for you.
I'm looking forward to it.
You can't get in, Kenny.
No chance.
Oh, man.
Shit.
I'm on Fantasy Island in a super creepy control room, and I'm about to get this thing started.
Congratulations to each of you on winning the contest, and welcome to Fantasy Island.
So, what's your fantasy?
The island tailors each fantasy specifically to the guest. Your life is about to change forever. I hope you're ready. How the island does what it does is a mystery.
It brought her back to life.
So, what's your fantasy?
Revenge on a childhood bully. The most popular girl in school was my tormentor. Let's have some fun. Oh my god, that's really her. This is not what I meant!
The island is twisting our fantasies.
We were brought here to be a part of something else.
Once a fantasy begins, you must see it through.
Wanda, welcome home.
Vision residence.
I'm gonna burn this place to the ground.
What's the last thing you remember, Danny?
He said we had to run.
The reason you survived is because you're a very uncommon girl. You're not alone. Not anymore. Do you know what mutants are? Would anyone like to share their first time? Rain?
I was 13. I thought it was a dream. I just lost control.
Sam?
I started panicking. People got hurt.
Roberto?
My girlfriend. I burned her.
Ileana?
I killed 18 men. One by one. This isn't a hospital. It's a cage.
It's important we find out your power so we can help you get better.
I saw something I don't think she wanted me to see. I don't think we're here to get better.
This place takes your greatest fear and makes you live through it until it kills you.
Who's there?
We can get out of this together.
What do we got?
Some kind of fire? We got units headed out there now.
I don't know why he came all the way up here. He won't survive.
There are people out there. People worth saving.
Oh.
Mom! Oh my God!
I came all the way up here.
There's nothing left.
Please. There are people out there worth saving.
You don't know, do you? I do. Left. They're not the kind of people worth saving.
Jude, I'm home. Jude. Gotcha.
It's fun to be scared sometimes, huh?
It's just a dome.
It's pretty violent.
I understand that some of Jude's behaviors would be upsetting, but I urge you to find a place where he feels safe.
I think it will be good for him. Good for all of us.
Oh my goodness, look at that. That must be the main house. Come on, Jude.
Looks like he was broken before and put back together.
Who's this handsome chap?
Roms.
How'd you come up with that?
He tells me all sorts of things.
You okay?
I just think it's all a little bit creepy.
Roms, what are some of the things you talk about?
The other families he's lived with.
You want to take the doll away from him?
Yes.
It's just a whisper first.
Something is happening to him.
He knew your boy would find him.
Love you, Mommy.
I love you.
There they go, right through the opening where there once was a gate.
Wait, you don't have to try to eat me anymore, remember? You're welcome to all of this.
Right. I just have so much energy. I think it's this new plant-based diet.
Have you tried jogging?
Think that'll work?
I'm desperately hoping so. Tommy, those are Mr. McGregor's. We share the garden now. Look.
Huh?
I swear, if it wasn't for me...
Peter! I knew it!
No.
Just leave my tomatoes alone! You have everything else!
He never behaves.
Well, he is a bit of a brat, really.
It seems a little harsh, don't you think?
All they do is tell me how bad I am.
Maybe I'm just better off without them.
Oh, come on.
Hey, are you Peter Rabbit?
Yeah.
I was best friends with your dad.
Really?
Take a peach.
Oh, get out of here, scram!
Come on, son.
Peter, what happened to you?
I met an old friend of Dad's, and I've never felt more accepted. This is the McGregor's Garden of the City.
What is this magical place?
It's the farmer's market.
This sounds a bit dodgy.
I would never put you in danger. I promise. Okay, I can't promise. We're going to go and rob this place. Are you in or are you out?
Come on. Let's go.
No!
There's no hope for them.
This is where you belong.
My family's in trouble, and it's all my fault. I'm going to save them.
The other rabbits were taken. And the pig in the hedgehog? In the... Is there a badger?
Why are you even helping me?
It's what a dad does.
And he was doing so well, too. Oh, no. Cottontail just discovered sugar.
We had a good run.
In this game are really expensive, SpongeBob.
It's just the pre-game.
You got 26 seconds to tell me everything in this movie.
Sir, yes, sir. There's fast cars, flashbacks, Snoop Dogg, robots, a wise sage.
Hello.
Churros. The only thing missing is Gary.
Gary! Let's go find him.
Why smell a road trip?
That could be my breath.
The SpongeBob Movie, Sponge on the Run.
Yeah, that was money well spent.
Hey, I'm Miles.
Watch it, asshole.
When I was a kid, I wanted to be a hero. But instead, I grew up to be a nobody.
Another schism.
Schism picked random weirdos and made them fight to the death. And the internet loved it.
Nick wins.
Hey, Nick. I love you.
Coming. I think you have the wrong apartment.
Whoa, who are you?
Look, this is gonna sound really fucking weird, but could you help me? I have guns bolted to my hands.
Yeah, you're right. That does sound pretty fucking weird.
You have 24 hours to kill Nix. Fail, you die. Leave the city, you die. Who the fuck is Nix?
It's showtime.
I don't want anything to do with this.
These guys came to my house last night. They're making me fight. But I have a plan.
Go on.
You can stop
trying to kill me.
And kill Schism. You in?
No. Here's what we'll do. Relax and
stop running!
Mistakes were made.
Ten million viewers. You have made history.
I never wanted any of this. Fuck.
It's over.
It's not over till I say it's over.
I wouldn't do that if I was you. You'll just end up blowing your damn face off. Then you'll still be depressed. Even more depressed, probably, because of your fucked up face.
He's a criminal!
Move!
I wanna go!
he's dead, but we didn't kill him.
He like tripped for a murder or whatever.
We didn't murder anybody.
1, 2, 3, go.
No. Jabron!
Okay, the guy's name is Jabron.
Run, Leilani.
And the girl's name's actually Leilani.
Shit.
She's running too now. Kind of slow, like she's wearing heels that look actually amazing.
We have to go to the police because we have nothing to hide.
Why did you run from the scene of the crime?
Good question, officer.
That's me covering up my body cam so I can beat your ass.
We're so fucked.
We just need to find the guy the police are looking for.
Do you suggest we actually go out there and solve a
murder?
It's locked. Did you think it was one of those men-only doors? All we need is a name. And then we're in the clear.
Hey, man, it's been a minute.
Who the fuck are you?
Who do you work for? You little bitch. You little beanbag ballless bitch.
Yeah. You think about your grandma and that furry beanbag bitch.
What?
These people are super dangerous and they're really powerful.
Stop!
This is some Handmaid's Tale bullshit.
We have imposters.
Oh no, imposters. That sucks.
Everyone unmask yourself.
Oh shit. Nobody else took their masks off.
I'm gonna give you lovebirds a choice. What's behind this door or bacon grease to the face?
I don't want grease on my face.
Is it gonna shit on me?
Oh, take the grease.
Free up, my love.
What do you say, Spence?
Not much.
How's it feel getting out?
We have a little going away message for you.
For me?
Give him hell, Spencer.
Gotcha.
You made it.
Try and stay on this side for a while. So go see your girlfriend.
5 years ago, you got yourself sent to prison. What was I supposed to do, wait?
I'm sorry.
I love you! How do you like that?
Let's go!
Yo! Henry!
What?
You said I'd have my own room.
Hawk, this is Spencer. Spencer, this is Hawk. You two are gonna be roommates. I'd like you two to get to know each other.
Mi amigo!
Hey, ¿qué pasó?
Or you just got out?
Get in.
You're in big trouble.
For what?
You smashed the car through a restaurant!
It's time you tell me what's really going on here.
Picture this. Dirty cops, drug cartels, some big politicians all working together. When I was a cop, I was trying to take these guys down. But they framed me.
So what's the plan?
We're gonna blow this wide open. You want in? No. You don't get the cold gun.
Hawk is the name of a man with a shotgun. Spencer does your taxes.
That was good. I'm gonna let you have your little gun.
Who said the city on fire as soon as he got free?
You never learn your lesson, do you? You were gonna do what was right with your strong moral code.
This isn't a vibe for Boy Scouts.
I thought you knew how to punch.
There were five of them.
Bring them out, bring them out.
I'm about to walk barefoot to the gates of hell.
That's how you throw a punch!
Holy shit!
You got two grown men running around playing Batman, Robin. And Alfred over here.
Don't call me Alfred. Hey!